things in Whitehall. You'll be very well aware, because you've spoken about it over the past few days, of the issue that is rocking Westminster and the country, in fact, these allegations of historical child abuse, yeah. And the fact that we really don't know what's been going on for a generation. It seems now today we're going to have an announcement of a review into a review that took place last year. Are we ever really going to find out what happened, and what do we need to do to make sure that we do?
Well, I totally agree with you. Unlike everybody else, firstly, I'm just all sickened by the nature of these allegations. I can't think of anything more revolting, really, than people in power working with each other, possibly, it is alleged, covering up for each other, to abuse the most vulnerable children in society. So we need to uncover the truth and have justice delivered. As you quite rightly alluded to, there are lots of investigations going on. There are investigations going on in the BBC, in the NHS, and most crucially, there are police investigations going on in the places where these terrible abuses were alleged to happen. There is also an issue about what happened to the documentation that was passed the Home Office. That will be the subject of further work, because we need more answers on that. But I just think at the end of the day, the only way we're going to get people charged, prosecuted, get people into court, get people behind bars, if that's what is merited, is by allowing the police to do their work. Yes, let's keep an open mind about how we look into this more broadly, but I think the urgent need is to let the police get on with their work. If you've got any information, anyone has got any information, get in touch with the police. Yeah, at the end of the day, they're the only way in which we can have the long arm of the law actually delivering justice.
If you have one review after another, which is what seems we're happening, there's a danger things just get buried in time and under paperwork, and it all just vanishes away. So why not, as Labour is suggesting, have a proper public inquiry?
Well, as I say, a public inquiry is just another inquiry, which of course also would have, I guess, the challenge of not really looking into the things that the police are looking into. So look, I have an open mind. I want, like everybody else, for us to lift a lid on what happened, get to the truth, and make sure that the victims, even these many years later, get justice. All I'm saying is I don't think we should do anything to any way cut across or detract from the most important work of all, which is that the only people who are capable of delivering justice are the police. And that's why I think we shouldn't do anything which in any way detracts from that.
All right, Nick Clegg, thank you very much. Here on Breakfast.